Ladies and gentlemen, because of the response from last night's rehearsal video by all 23 people, I've decided to do another one, and this time it's about the importance of dress rehearsal. Because, you know, if you take the stage and you haven't rehearsed in the costume you are doing your performance in, whether you're an actor, a singer, a comedian, or a politician, you need to take the stage in being rehearsed in what you're going to wear. Otherwise, you'll spend just a tiny bit of time. When you get up there, you'll be like, oh, I didn't rehearse in this suit. This is the first time I'm up here. But it's no problem because I'm well rehearsed in the songs. Once you get to that point, it's a problem. Because you spent, no matter how minuscule, you spent time thinking and coping with the fact that you haven't rehearsed in costume. And the one thing as an entertainer, I can tell you, and I have aspirations to be an entertainment instructor. I'm working on it. The one thing you don't want is to have to cope with anything. You want to prepare for everything because every small bit of energy that you spend thinking about anything else other than the important qualities and the energies you need to put into the performance that you want to do is energy not spent. I mean, energy not well spent. So that is why it is very important to perform in costume, dress rehearsal. And also, you get to look at yourself for a while looking rather cool. All right, this is a song that I am going to perform in the contest. So let me get my face acting ready. There we go. Let me get my body acting ready. There we go. Let me wiggle my cape. That's cool, never get tired of that. And let's do Release Me, originally performed by my good friend, Engelbert Humperdinck. Hang on. Well, oops. Boom. Ah, there it is. Here we go. Are we ready? Just don't love you anymore. Oh, to leave Understand in Japanese is loosely translated into what else, but thank you very much. All right.